When we are getting ready, and at the end of day one, two, and three, and even now, I thought each time, I hope this is not the end. It's like, I'm walking and I'm happy and excited, but there is something in my shoe bugging me. Everything was so uncertain. I was afraid that my fears might become real. Anyway, I hope this concert is not the end. I hope it is another beginning. Let's always remember today until we meet again. Amen. Thank you for today. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Army. I love you.
Today I will speak in Korean.
이번이 2년 만에 오프라인 콘서트였습니다, 여러분.
So this was our first in-person concert in 2 years.
여러분들을 이렇게 직접 만나는데 참 긴 시간이 걸릴 것 같아요.
It seems like, feels like it took a long time for us to come and see you in person.
근데 오늘이 벌써 마지막 날이라는 게 정말 아쉽습니다.
But I feel sad that it's already our last day.
그리고 사실 이제 우리 고향인 한국에서도 공연을 아직 못했는데 앞으로 솔직히 말하면 앞으로 언제 다시 여러분들을 만난다고 확답을 할 수가 없는 상황이에요.
So to honestly, we still haven't been able to perform back home in Korea, and it's really hard to say for sure now when we will be able to meet again.
이게 너무 저도 아쉽고 너무 아쉽고 아쉽지만. 이번에 여러분들을 2년 만에 다시 만나면서 너무 소중한 이 감정을 다시 받게 될 것 같아요.
So I feel the sadness and this regret, but seeing you again after 2 years, I feel again these precious emotions once again.
그래서 또 다시 만나겠지만 당연히 지켜봐 주시고 계신 지금 온라인으로도 가지고 계신 모든 아미 여러분들 보러 분명 다시 오겠지만 좀 기다림의 시간이 있을 거예요. 근데 그 기다림의 시간이 너무 힘들 것 같지는 않아요. 힘들 것 같지 않아요.
So of course we will meet again, and there will be a time when we meet our army again, our army watching online, but it will take some time, but I don't think that wait is going to be that difficult.
다시 여러분들을 이렇게 눈앞에서 만나는 그 날을 너무 행복하게 기다리면서 항상 오늘 잊지 않고 매일매일 기억하겠습니다.
I will wait until the day I see you again in front of me with joy and with happiness. I hope I can see you again soon.
정말 너무 감사드리고 여러분들을 이렇게 수많은 많은 팬분들을 한 자리에서 이렇게 마주할 수 있다는 거는 저희에게 정말 설명할 수 없는 엄청 큰 감동이거든요. 정말 정말 다시 한번 감사드립니다, 여러분.
So thank you so much, and being able to see you, see our fans here in one person, it's emotions I can't explain or even describe. So thank you again. Thank you so much. 2 years, and we were coming to forget the reason why we exist and the job ethics, the reason why we started all these things, and you know, even I had a doubt about my reason, you know, why I'm leaving, why I'm breathing, why I'm doing this thing. And like J-Hope said, I was afraid that if we finally come back on the stage again, that we might, you know, what if people don't like us or feel us like we're doing it? For me, what if I got too old to do this? To dance like I was like 23 or 25, or, you know, when we were so new and fresh. But guys, for 2 years I've been working out. That was just for tonight. It's 4 nights. And I've been reading books. And through these 4 nights, I can find out that my doubt has just blown away. I bet. And I honestly can tell you that I got even better. My power has got stronger. I've truly become a stronger, a better grown man. So, I don't know how much it would take to be back on this stage and do this thing, like, you know, this since this crazy time and period. I don't know when we could come back, but I feel so blessed and grateful that I could do this in this crazy time. These 4 nights are so precious. So through these 4 nights, I promise that someday we come back, I'll be even better when I'm 30 or 35 or 40 or 50. I love you, and I'm so blessed to have you here. Thank you for being together for this historical night for me in my lifetime. Forever, always, and forever.
This is
makes me so sad, but it was so fun and so precious. I'm confused about how I feel right now. 4 days I spent with you, I'll make sure they never fade away from my memories. Let's all stay healthy. Let's all stay happy. And then let's meet again. Put a hand.
Actually, I was really surprised today.
여러분들께 물론 받은 건 맞지만 최근에 여러분들께 뭔가를 이렇게 보여주려고 이벤트 할 준비만 하다가 이벤트를 받을 수 있다는 생각을 전혀 못 해봤거든요.
Of course, I have received so much from you, but we've just been preparing these events and just preparing, and didn't think that we'd be able to receive something. I'd be able to receive something from you, an event like this.
사실 이제 제가 나이 서른 먹고 저도 머리에 이런 거 하는 거 조금 부끄럽거든요.
So actually, having turned 30 and then putting this thing on my head, it's a little embarrassing.
그래도 사실 여러분들이 좋아해 주시니까 한 거였는데 이제 저도 이벤트를 받아보니까 어떤 기분인지 알 것 같아서 부끄럽지만 그래도 뭔가 조금 더 연구할 것 같아요.
So, but I knew you'd like it, so I put it on. So, and then now, having received this special event from you, I know how it feels. So it's embarrassing, but I think I'll keep on thinking and keep on thinking about new things I can do.
여러분들 항상 제 자신감을 채워주고 제 자존감을 올려주셔서 너무 고맙다고 얘기하고 싶습니다.
And I want to say thank you because you always fill me with confidence. You always make me feel confident.
Yeah. I love you, Army. Thank you.